As a neuro-oncologist and as a clinical trialist, by nature, I'm a hopeful person. My hope is that Northwestern will be on the forefront to really change the world of glioblastoma. Glioblastoma is a difficult-to-treat tumor that we know does not have a cure currently. We're working on having more therapies to hopefully extend the life of these patients and ideally one day cure them, but we have a lot of work to do where we stand right now.
Spherical nucleic acids have the property of being taken up by cells. And so that means if you can get them to tissues and cells that matter, and you can use them to manipulate the cells to correct flaws. So in the case of cancer, you can take them and administer them in a variety of different ways. And if they encounter the cancerous tissue, they'll enter those cells and you can begin to flip genetic switches that cause the cancer cells to selectively die in the presence of healthy cells. The clinical trial that Priya ran was really important because it represents a number of firsts. It was the first time a spherical nucleic acid had ever been systemically administered to humans.
We found, first and foremost, this was a well-tolerated drug. Secondly, we also found that this drug reached the tumor. And thirdly, we also showed that the intended biological effect occurred. What really motivates us is that this was the first time that a nanotherapeutic has shown to actually cross blood-brain barrier and reach a brain tumor. So this is really exciting, not only for brain tumors, but also for neurologic diseases as a whole, having compounds that are actually able to cross the blood-brain barrier and impact diseases in the brain.